welcome to the Family Feud. You can... Backstage. All right. You gotta make a couple of choices here. First of all, how many families? You need to pick a family. Themselves as strong, but mostly considerate. Give it up for family number one. They're dignified and particular and hail from the Badger State. Give a big welcome to family number two.
Next family member, what do you say? your second strike. Oh. Next family, get ready to steal. Another player. We need another answer. Name something firefighters wear. All right, show me that answer.
All right.
Exactly. Another player. We need another answer. Name something firefighters wear. That answer is already on the board. Got another one for us? Quickly. Only a few seconds left. I want to see that answer. Good answer, but it wasn't in our top four. Next family, what's your answer? Next player, let's go. Name something firefighters wear. Okay, show me the answer. Woo-hoo! Exactly. All right, give family number two those points. That brings us to the end of round one. Let's take a look at those scores. Very well done, family number two. Let's go. It's time for round two. I need two more players up here. Let's go. We surveyed 100 people. The top three answers are up on the board. Here we go. Everybody ready? Name something the fairy godmother gave. Family number one. Okay, show me the answer. Oh. Nice try, but no, sorry. Family number two, you give it a shot. Your answer, family number two. It's up there for you. Yeah. Absolutely. Play or pass? What do you want to do? All right, then. Family number one will play. something the fairy godmother gave to Cinderella.
Is it there?
Let's see.
Yeah! Good answer! Good answer!
Player, what's your guess? Name something the fairy godmother gave to Cinderella.
Is it there? Let's see.
But sorry, your first strike.
Oh.
Next family member, what do you say? Name something the fairy godmother gave to Cinderella.
Is it there? Show us!
There. Sorry, that's two strikes.
Oh.
Family number two, one more strike, and you get a chance to steal. Another player, okay. Got an answer for us? Name something the fairy godmother gave to Cinderella. Okay, show me the answer.
Oh, well.
Good answer, but it wasn't in our top three. All right, our next round. Next player, what's your guess? Name something the fairy godmother gave to Cinderella.
Good answer! Good answer!
Is it up there? Slippers.
Excellent.
Good answer, number one. All right, give family number two those points. Let's check out those scores. You've got a commanding lead, family number two. Okay, it's round three. Let's go. I need two more players up here. Let's go. Hundred people surveyed, top three answers up on the board. We're looking for the most popular answer. Ready? Name something on a man's side of a bathroom medicine cabinet. Sorry, time's up. Okay, then. Let's try another survey. A 100 people surveyed. We've got their top five answers up there.
Good luck.
Everybody ready? Name something dogs like to play with. What do you think it is, family number one? All right, let's see if it's on the board. Number two answer. Only one's gonna beat it. Next family.
Okay, family number two. Is it there? Let's see.
No, sorry. Play?
Gonna play? All right.
Something dogs like to play with.
I want to see that answer. Sorry, not on the board. That's strike one. Next family member, what do you say?
Name something dogs like to play with.
Let's see if it's up there.
Ball?
All right!
Good answer, number one.
Something dogs like to play with.
Okay,
show me the answer.
Good guess, but it's not there. I gotta give you another strike. Careful. Only one more strike.
Next player. Let's go.
Name something dogs like to play with.
You never know what's gonna be up there.
Survey says...
Good answer, but it wasn't in our top five. Next family?
Next family member, what do you say? Name something dogs like to play with.
All right, show me that answer.
Woo-hoo! Absolutely. You did it, family number two.
Well done.
Let's see what was in four. And to complete the board...
That takes us to the end of this round.
Let's check the scoreboard.
Remember, families, it's anybody's game. The last round will decide it. In round four, points are tripled, but you only get one strike. Then the other family gets a chance to steal. Let's play. Two more players and we can get going. Let's do it. We surveyed 100 people. Top five answers are up on the board.
Here we go.
You ready to do this? Name
something you wish you had been born with more of. What do you think it is, family number two? All right, show me that answer. Good guess, but no, sorry. Family number one, you try. Your answer, family number one. All right, show me that answer.
People surveyed. We got the top four answers. You just got to give them to us.
Everybody ready? Name a fruit-flavored ice cream. Family number one.
There's two up there that can beat it. Next family gets a chance.
Family number two.
Good answer! Good answer!
Is it up there?
Yeah!
Good answer! Good answer.
Play or pass? What do you want to do?
You're playing? Okay.
Next player. Let's go. Name a fruit-flavored ice cream.
Show me that answer.
Cool.
Exactly.
Another player, okay. Got an answer for us? Name a fruit-flavored ice cream.
Okay, show me the answer.
Sorry, strike one. That's it, the other family can steal.
Next family.
What will it be? Another player. We need another answer. Name a fruit-flavored ice cream.
Good answer! Good answer!
Is it up there?
No!
Good answer, but it wasn't in our top four.
Give family number two those points. What was our most popular answer?
That takes us to the end of this round.
Let's check the scoreboard.
Yeah.
played great. Congratulations, family number two. You're in the fast money round. Thanks for joining us on the Family Feud. I hope you had a good time. So long, everybody.
Hi, welcome to the Family Feud. You can go directly backstage and prepare for the show, or you can go to our Create Your Family selection.